Here at Wright State's Lake Campus, you can earn an associate in psychology, sociology, or social work, and up to 3 years of a Bachelor of Arts in psychology.
The nice thing about psychology is that because it is the study of human behavior, pretty much any career that you have, you're going to be dealing with people at some level. Understanding how people process information, understanding people in general, is a really good way to get ahead. I want to make sure that the students come away with good communication skills. There's a number of students here that are absolutely fantastic when it comes to picking up new concepts.
Well, at the Lake Campus, it's like really personal. Like, you get to know your professors a lot and they know you by name. I just think learning about people, because that's what you deal with in psychology, is people. Like how the brain works, how the ear works, like the anatomy of it. And then right now we're learning about mental disorders and personality disorders. I want to be a clinical psychologist one day, so I want to help people like with those kind of problems.
Psychology will prepare you well for a career in administration, marketing, community relations, human resources, or education. To learn more, please visit our webpage,